Excellent to have your company. My name is Andrew Mierke and this is the show Never Heard That. Today we'll be highlighting English artist Joan Armatrading and the track Sometimes I Don't from her 1992 album Square the Circle. Born in the Caribbean in 1950 and moving to Birmingham, England in 1958, Armatrading has had a recording career which has spanned over 50 years. From an early age, she started to play guitar and piano with a focus on writing her own songs. Meeting a lyricist, Pam Nestor, at a stage production in 1972, the two worked together and released an album called Whatever's For Us. Although they considered themselves a duo, the label focused on marketing Armatrading rather than Nestor, choosing only songs that Armatrading had done solo, and this created a falling out between the two. Although reviewed well, particularly in retrospect, the predominantly folk album wasn't a commercial success. This must have had some effect on Armatrading as she focused on live performance for the next few years whilst trying to extricate herself from the record label. It wasn't until 1975 that she was able to do this and was then signed by American label A&M Records. Her second album under A&M, 1976, Joan Armatrading, was where things really stepped up through the gears. The lead single from that album, Love and Affection, was a massive success, particularly in the UK where it reached number 10 in the charts. The song has been covered by many artists since this time as one of her best known hits. She played this track as part of her appearance on US legendary TV show Saturday Night Live in 1977. It can be said that although Armatrading has been successful throughout her whole career, this period through to the end of the 80s was where she was an undeniable worldwide megastar. Show Some Emotion from the 1977 album of the same name is another well-loved jewel from the stage just before she redesigned her sound to become more pop-orientated. Me, Myself, I from the 1980 album of the same name launched this new Joan Armatrading and was a spectacular success. Single Drop the Pilot from 1983's The Key continued this trajectory. For those who knew Armatrading through this period, some may wonder if she stopped performing, such as the vagaries of superstardom. She is still very active to this day, and though there have been some periods of inactivity, she has released 19 albums as well as several live albums and compilations. An example of this busyness is that her 2007 album Into the Blues debuted at number 1 on the US Billboard Blues chart, making Armatrading the first female UK artist to do so. It was also nominated for a Grammy Award, making her the first female UK artist to also be nominated in the Grammy Blues category. As the writer of the music and lyrics to essentially all her recordings, she is one super talent. To her credit, she has always chosen strong collaborators to join her. How then to choose just one song to represent such a substantial career? I decided to choose one which I think is a mesh of the many styles of music she has presented. A little bit folk, a little bit pop, and a little bit unexpected. Here is English artist Joan Armatrading and the track Sometimes I Don't from her 1992 album Square the Circle.
Shell me with questions all night. I'm living in a danger zone. Like a sword of destruction, eating at your very soul. Possessed by emotional tides, your love is a chain. Your eyes. Your love is a chance.